much for the fucking lifeboat. Fuck's sake. How the fuck am I gonna get him? Fuck, Suze, I'm sorry. Taking over. Christ. Don't fucking fall. Don't fucking fall. Jesus. Jesus Christ.
Hey, animals!
What the fuck?
This place calls mess!
Jesus Christ, that was close.
Ah, no way through.
Okay. All right. Roy! He's blocked the door. The freezer vent. Aye.
Gus, you all right? Jesus, you look terrible.
Do not go down those fucking stairs.
What the hell is going on?
Trots. I think it was Trots. No, it's just fucking horrible, whatever it is. Just stay in here and keep quiet.
Did you get to the lifeboats?
Yeah. Fuck knows if they ever work, but they definitely don't fucking work now. I had a wee chat with Rennick about it while I was out there.
How did that go?
Badly. The cunt still reckons we should get to the bird.
You think?
You got a better idea?
Cuz, mate, I'm not gonna make it over the deck. I'm not feeling so good, pal. I think I need my insulin.
What? You're fucking kidding, Roy. Now?
Oh, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, Mr. Bloody Fit and Healthy. I tell you what, I'll have a little chat with my pancreas, shall I, and tell it to pull its socks off.
Right, all right, fuck's sake. Could you not just eat some fucking jam or something?
Oh, bloody hell, the man's a medical genius. I'll get on the blower to Dr. fucking Spock and tell him not to panic. We've solved diabetes here.
It's fucking McCoy. No Spock. He was the point of your cunt. You think you can manage to get to your cabin? You've someone there, aye? I'll get to the helipad. Make sure that cunt doesn't try leaving without you.
All right. I'm not useless. I can get there. Listen, when you get to the chopper, tell Archie to radio in the support ship. We need all the fucking help we can get, Kaz.
All right, big man, all right. Just be careful, okay? My girls need their godfather in one piece.
Don't like the sound of that. Whatever it is.
I have to get across to the bird. By Christ, I can barely see the lift to get there with this fog.
Responsibility to get there, and we will be leaving with or without you. So move it.
Bastard thinks he can fucking